Now, very interesting thing. So we are during the Ramadan, so it's iftar. That's the meal that a Muslim can have after sundown. So they eat what they, as much as they can. So right now they have a buffet for about 35 local dollars, whatever the currency is, right?
Dinar.
So it's for about 35 dinar. And they have beautiful, amazing restaurant, and everything is buffet style. So they eat as much as they can until tomorrow night. That's how this works. But it's beautiful, beautiful restaurant.